Right, you burst in, and even though you're near death, you struggle up to the girl you love and whisper her name. Daphne. And then you die gracefully. Got that?
No.
Exactly like this. All right, we may not have a budget, but surely we can get a door that opens.
What are you doing?
So it opens. But it opens the wrong way. How's he going to burst in if it opens the wrong way? Right. And then we cut to you. You scream at the sight of your dying lover and say...
Oh, Jonathan?
Exactly. Right, let's go for another take, everybody. Sound.
Speed.
Action! Cut! That was quite good, Daphne. We just need a little bit more on the screen.
How much?
Well, Come on.
Ah!
No. Stomach and up.
Ah!
No, bit more. Remember, stomach, up, and it. Now take a deep breath, hold it, and don't scream till my cue. Are you okay?
No, it really bloody hurts.
Ow! But it looks good. It looks good for the part. Great, just great. In fact, if you weren't a little pressed for time, I'd have your leg bandaged as well. Great. Okay, everybody, let's go for another take. Camera.
Rolling.
Sound.
Speed.
Action. Action. Action.
It's stuck.
Action. Did you get that? Okay, let's go for another take, everybody. Camera.
Rolling.
Sound.
Speed.
Action! Cut! let's go for another take. Get on with it.
Daphne! Oh, Daphne. I love you.
I love you too, Jonathan. Oh, Jonathan!
Cut! Marvelous, brilliant, I love you all. Jonathan, that was moving. Daphne, you were wonderful. You forgot the scream again, but that really doesn't matter. Because you were perfect. No, better than perfect.
Can I have a word?
No, not now. This is a very emotional time for us all. Sound, I love you.
But...
Lighting, I love you too.
We ran out of film.
I love you all. What did you say?
We ran out of film. Sorry.
I hate you! I hate you! I'm gonna kill you! I'm gonna kill you! A dream. Yes, I have a dream. A dream of my own perfect film studio. A haven. A place of tranquility. Where hundreds of people produce thousands of films for millions of viewers. I want DeMille, not Beadle. Thousands of extras sweeping majestically across biblical landscapes. David Lean and I, sipping champagne on majestic sets. Julie Andrews listing me as one of her favorite things. An army of cleaners will polish our Oscars. It's a wonderful, epic, cinematic, technical dream. Yes, it is a wonderful dream. And I dream it all for you. We are going to make cinema history here. We're going to make the best film anyone has ever seen. Yes, ladies and gentlemen, tonight we are going to make history. Right, reload the cameras. Everybody back into their positions. Sound, this is going to be wonderful.
You bet.
Camera, I want it reloaded in 60 seconds and ready to shoot.
Yes, sir.
Daphne, you are going to make cinema history with this performance.
You think so?
Yes, Daphne, I do. And Jonathan, what can I say? Your performance was stunning, truly stunning. Now all we need is just one more like it and... Jonathan? Jonathan?
My soul is dying, all because I've been lying. Yes, I admit I've been lying to the one I love. I'm so lonely, but still in needing. I am hurt.